Okay, so I what I read is gonna be around here somewhere. Also, I think in order to avoid pissing off Shira, I was supposed to have fought him before waking up Eleanor. So fighting him now might not do me any good. I still want to at least check it out. Now apparently I can jump off this thing halfway. Oh, probably that. Might also get us to that item. Now I want to bring it down one more time so that if I screw it up, it's downwards. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm so glad I went to get that. Oh. Take from regular to plus three. That is gonna be awesome. There's something else here though, isn't there? Oh. Hey. I'm glad I didn't fall down this. God, statues are creepy as hell. All those things, those heads kind of remind me of the Darkstalker thing, the serpent. Just what half-light is wearing. Geronimo. Yeah, this is definitely a thing. Looks a lot like the place where we fought that one dragon in Dark Souls 2. Of course, generic big cave, I guess, right? Alright, let's get ruined, shall we? Hi. Pardon me, coming through. Oh, of course. Head. This is going well.
impressed that I didn't get hit there at all. Well, that's pretty nasty, but I mean, I think I can maybe pull it off. Feels doable, but who knows? I'll give it a few tries. We'll see where that takes us. So now that's not even worth bothering to get. Well, didn't dodge that properly. Start running soon enough. Okay. I think trying to concentrate on the head primarily not working for me. We're losing too many opportunities by going specifically after the head. I think I need to hit whatever I've got available. But go for the head when it's available. Don't wait for the head. Know what I mean? Come on. Gonna give him one more try. If I can't take off at least 20% of his health, then I'm gonna give up, because my understanding is he's an optional boss. Seems a little ridiculous. Although, I mean, he's a dragon. It's kind of what you expect. Let's do something else, shall we? Maybe sometime later I will try him when at the very, very beginning of an episode. And I can just delete all the footage of me failing over and over. Just keep the footage of me winning. Speaking of failing over and over, let's fight Shira again, shall we? Killed by somebody else.
I've searched for thee, dark, stricken creature. I am Shira, daughter of the Duke, descendant of gods, and trusted friend to Midir. At once, I am the honor of the gods, the glory of fire, and the fear of the dark.
Nice. Didn't even finish your speech.
Never would I ever forgive thy lowly.
So if you're good buddies with the dragon, why did you want me to kill him, huh? Did he corrupt you? Is that what happened? Okay. But you had a big smashy thing, huh? Halberd, okay. Dark Halberd. I won't be using it. Oh, it's got a full corpse on it. Weird. Over to whatever that is. Yeah, I have to do something else, right? Something to be able to progress in this game.
that. Get that. Did I miss something over here? I need to go back to Ariandel. Done the painting now. I mean, feels like it might be a bit soon, but it would be worth trying, but I don't know what's going on here. Other than a lot of nothing. Nothing else is happening.
My thank I will is of
you. No, that's not it. Maybe something's changed with Billionor? I doubt it, but no idea what to do. Try to look this up real quick. See. Hold on. From what I'm reading here, it's starting to sound like Gale was the last boss. Okay, well, I think that may have been it then, actually, so I guess we'll go back and fight the dragon a bit more, just to get close. There we go. I thought the DLC was going to be a bit longer. Wonder if maybe we missed a bunch of stuff. No wonder the fight with Gale felt so apocalyptic. Try the dragon a couple more times or so. And at that point we'll end the episode and I'll look up to see if there's anything else that I've missed. Yeah, I hit him this time. That's an improvement.
That's all I got to do.
I don't feel super enthused about fighting him after all, so what I'm gonna do is... Actually, why don't we try lightning spearing him in the face a lot? That could be a thing. Oh, except I don't have, okay, hold on. I need some ashen flasks for this. I assume. I don't know how many of these is gonna take. You know what? Screw it. Let's plus 10 this thing. That cost me. 5-4. Do that with one of these. Oh, yeah. What? How the hell, let's level this a bunch too. Pretty. Just to see how different they can be.
What? Pretty.
That one goes up to 5. I think for favor. Healing. It's not as good. I don't know why they give it to you if it's not as good as the starting chime. That's weird. Oh well. Oh, wait a second, I didn't... Didn't change my Estus. Only reason I came back. Distracted.
what?
Let's try that.
Pretty, be careful.
Let's see if we can mage him to death. How easy it's going to be to avoid his fire breath. Seems to be easier than avoiding crap when you're right underneath him. So I wonder if the Shira in this time is still around. Probably not. Wait, are you joking? No, there's no way this strategy is going to work. Some in the noggin. Okay, I'm gonna go look up what other stuff is hiding in here. And just to start to see if there's any other content we can go through. That'll be interesting. If not, then thank you for watching. This has been The Ringed City. If I do find something, then there will be another episode. And you're welcome to come back and check that out as well. If not, I'll see you in whatever game I play next. Bye-bye.